They both are crazy for Zach.
Wow. Sometimes I feel like he's a little shy. I love he does the Turkish accent.
All right. Welcome back.
Happy to be back. Okay.
Zach, you have like tons of people that our friends want you to react to.
Yeah, I know. It's exciting.
It's exciting. How does it feel?
I love it. I have so much fun making these videos, and it's a good kind of introduction to Turkish culture. Like, let's do it.
Today, our guest is Tamer Karadağlı. Because you guys been mentioning his name like since the beginning we started these videos. And let me give you a little bit more info about him.
Please.
First of all, this video, we have a surprise for you.
For me?
Yes, okay. Because he's not going to speak just one dialect, one accent. He's quite interesting. Probably he's going to speak 8 different accents.
English?
English accents.
Really?
More like American, not like British Australian. More like American Texas accent and like Kentucky accent, New York accent.
Okay, now I'm very interested. Okay.
Yeah, that was really popular.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Okay.
Shall I tell you more about him?
Oh, yeah, here, 8 aksanlı İngilizce. Okay. Yes. Yeah, tell me, give me some brief information.
Yeah, let me do more, right? Like, as much as I know, he actually was born in America.
Okay.
So he grew up in America until a certain age. He went back to Turkey and he missed America so much. He came back to America and he's now in Turkey. He's also a really popular actor.
Okay.
So as much as I know, he also does some English teaching. I don't know how or where because he's also really like really good actor.
Basically, his English is going to be better than mine.
I don't know. You will decide. Okay. But yeah, he's also, I think he grew up in Texas, so we will see.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm really excited for this one as well.
Maybe I know him. Let's find out.
All right.
Peki cümleyi kararlaştırdınız mı? Şimdi.
Yok yani bu olay.
Is it him?
Kendine nasıl ifade edersek.
Okay. Tamam.
Biz bekliyoruz. Hani şey gibi olacak bu. Hadi oğlum göster.
Tabii aynen, aynen. We're riding the ones Montana riding now. As far as I'm concerned, we're here to find a cook.
Yuvarlayarak konuşuyorlar.
Bu hangisi? Texas.
Yani böyle hani numaraları da 1, 2, 3, 4 gibi oldu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10. Jeff Bridges'le
çok iyi. Jeff Bridges abi böyle California aksanıyla konuşuyor.
Ha,
California aksanı.
Şey mesela.
Tommy Lee Jones. İşte Matthew McConaughey. Bunlar Texas'lılar.
Okay.
Onlar öyle konuşuyor. Chris Christopherson.
New Yorklular nasıl konuşuyor?
New Yorklular. New York şimdi tabii bir sürü ülkenin toplandığı yer olduğu için de hem İrlanda hem İtalyan ağır çok fazla. İtalyan ama çok fazladır. Hani filmlerde de gördüğümüz gibi şeyden. If you're Italian, you know how to talk and cook, you know. Like the A. If you know what I'm saying. Hey.
Yani bir mafya özentisi var ya.
Oh, tabii. Oh. Dağları.
Bu iki oldu.
Atlanta'dan. Georgia'dan aşağı doğru, Georgia değil daha doğrusu, North Carolina, South Carolina'dan 6.
That's your dad.
Yeah.
Well, mayom. Yes, mayom. Biraz daha şey yaparlar böyle.
Mayom.
En kapı hangi yerindir? Dallas'ın mıdır?
Dallas, Texas'ta. Texas'ta da iki türlü konuşuyorlar. Batı Texas ve Doğu Texas. Batı Texas daha çöl olduğu için çok tozlu, rüzgarlı ve çöl. Hani ağızlarına, burunlarına toz girmesin diye böyle üst dudaklarını çok oynatmadan konuşuyorlar.
Enteresan.
Evet, Texas twang, Texas draw diye geçiyor.
Texas twang,
Doğu Texas,
Texas draw.
Tabii yutarak konuşuyorlar ama dediğim gibi
şeyler,
Texan is Texan. We're not Southerns, we're not Westerns, we're Texans.
Wow. Not only does he understand the accents and like even so, okay, I'm from Texas, if you don't know that.
Not only does he understand the accents of Texas, he also kind of understands, like, the mentality and, like, the pride. Because there's a lot of freaking pride about being from Texas.
I know.
and he's right. We really have different accents. And he did them quite well. Like, we have the Texas drawl. And then, you know, I'm from Texas. Y'all need to listen to me right now because this is how I'm feeling about this. And then there's, like, the... Well, howdy, y'all. I'm a slow-talking cowboy from Texas.
That's your uncle?
Yeah, I certainly have an uncle or two who talks like this. And if he's watching this video right now, I'm sorry for calling you out on it.
Yeah, because sometimes I kind of don't really catch what some of your uncles say. Like, you know, very low and like really...
It's very impressive how well he's done this because I studied theater in the United States. I have acted in the United States and I've studied acting in the United States. And we don't study all of these things in like my acting classes. A little bit we do, but not as in-depth as he's gone, which means that he's gone, like, more in-depth than university-level acting classes in terms of his accent research.
Yeah.
And he's also able to talk about specific geographic regions in the United States, how they talk the way that they do. I mean, that's really impressive. Like, this guy really knows his stuff. It's really cool. He probably did grow up in the U.S. That's what you said, mm-hmm. right?
Yeah.
So that shows. Sometimes I feel like he's a little shy.
He doesn't carry on, right?
Yeah. He does, like, when he was doing the Georgia one.
Yeah,
or, you know,
ma'am, North Carolina.
He said, like, yes, ma'am. Like, that's all he said, you know, and I wanted to hear him do a little bit more than that.
Yeah, we have one more video I want to show you. Maybe he does there a little bit more.
Let's go to the next
one. Yeah, let's go to the next one. Did you hear?
Is he about to do a Turkish accent? Okay, yeah. Great. I want to see this.
How are you, Ali? Are you okay? I am very well, thank you, and you. Bizim okullarda öğrendiğimiz genel şeylerdi. Onun dışında mesela Amerika'nın çeşitli bölgelerinde...
I love he does the Turkish accent.
Hello, how are you?
Hello. I'm fine, thank you, and you? I'm fine, thank you, and you? I can't do a Turkish accent.
It's very textbook. Like.
Yeah, I am good. I am very, very good. Thank you very much.
That's cute.
Oh, that's great.
John Wayne'in biraz daha şeyde, daha ağır konuşuyor böyle. Well, Pilgrim, I don't know if you're up there, but I sure was not there. Diye biraz daha ağdalı bir konuşma şekli vardır. Güney aksanı vardır. Bu da Mississippi Nehri'nin, tabii Kentucky mesela. Onlar da böyle, well, I sure do like you. And if you like me too, then we have something in common for sure.
Sure.
Başka bir şeyde konuşurlar ama bunun yanında İtalyanlar vardır. Mesela New York'ta işte Robert De Niro'nun filmlerinde işte gördüğümüz "Why you gotta do what you gotta do, a man's gotta do what he's gotta do." diye. Tabii böyle bir de gözünü açar böyle işte "You talking to me? Are you talking to me?"
Oh my gosh, that's great. He's extremely charming. Like, I could watch him for a long time.
Yeah, I know. He's like, he's just like really great observer. Like, it's not like everybody lives in America can catch this, you know? Or like, not like every actor can do the same thing.
No, absolutely not. I mean, there are actors in the US who couldn't do what he's doing right now, you know? That's awesome. It's amazing. I'm sure that his English level is just like...
Yeah. Yeah, native.
Through the roof.
I mean, he's native, you know. He was born in here and he grew up here. And it's amazing.
Oh, I love it. Yeah, I'd love to see him actually acting in English, you know, and doing some stuff using these accents a little bit. Because he could do it. He could be a Texan boy if he wants.
He probably does stuff like that. And they're going to be angry with me again because I don't have it. Whoa! Look who came.
Oh, look who came.
Come on, Billy. Wow.
Oh, wow. We got the dogs in this video. I was not expecting Mallie and Coco to come here.
Oh my goodness.
What a little surprise. This has never happened while we were filming.
Do you see this? They both are crazy for Zach.
Well, they're my best friends who aren't Nertouch.
Good.
Nertouch is my... Mallie, oh, she's sneezing all over us.
Yeah, she's sneezing on me. Like, why?
Mallie, that's so gross.
Like, why?
You just come in and sneeze on us. Come on.
And we weren't even expecting them. Okay.
All right.
Yeah, he's great. You know, I think that's enough.
Yeah, I think that's about it. I mean, that's incredible. I I would love to, you know, hear from you guys. Who's the next person that we should do? Give me some more. Give me some more good ones. Give me some ones that you think are not very good, and let me criticize them, okay? I can also say mean things. You'll see if you give me someone whose English isn't very good.
Then later they get upset, like, why are you making fun of people?
Yeah, we'll see.
All right, o zaman izlediğiniz için çok teşekkürler ve isimleri sizler veriyorsunuz biliyorsunuz. Biz sizlerin yorumlarını takip edip onlara göre videolarımızı hazırlıyoruz. O yüzden unutmayın, yorumlarda istediğiniz isimleri yazabilirsiniz. Yeni videolarla görüşmek üzere.
Yeni videolar görüşmek üzere.
Coco.
Bye bye.
Coco. Why don't they love me? Oh my god.
Yeni videolar görüşmek üzere.
Bye.
Bye.